Well, some folks thought they'd be rocking out to Luke Bryan today and listening to those songs, but the country superstar canceled his summer concert in Boise. The concert was supposed to be today at the Ford Idaho Center. And in a tweet, though, yesterday, he said he was canceling the show because of an illness. He said, in part, under advisement of doctors, I need another day to rest my voice and get better. He also says those who bought tickets will be contacted.